I'm free. So, how's your day going so far? Mine's gone fine. Worked this morning. I'm not in a truck again. I'm so fucking tired from it. Unfortunately, having a job that doesn't give me many hours means you gotta be with an employment agency. Which fucking sucks. Because you forget to go attend to appointments. Especially when you're working. I see about picking up a fucking tripod soon.
Probably gonna visit.
Let's just sit here and 2 degrees for a bit. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. World is such a big place. All this is a speck of dust on a tiny rock. Don't forget, even a speck of dust can cause an avalanche. I wonder if you see a fish jump underwater today. Not. Oh, something swimming in there. Took a peek. Not sure if you saw it on the video. Occasionally you see him come up. Crazy, I'm just a little unwell. Just, life is fun. Wish life would stop fucking me so hard. Fucking, about a couple weeks before I hear back about what's happened with that driver's authorization. So I can drop a cab. A lot more flexible than fucking what I'm working in doing at the moment. I could probably guess if you guys seen the video. A couple of videos for my uniform on. Ba 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 ba. use a car like that, is that every day? For something like what I'm driving right now. Little droplets on the windscreen. Probably start raining soon. Well, it's been a bit funky today. Oh, there's another one. Starting to rain. Lucky fuckies, get to see it rain. I have a Twitter too for anyone who's interested. The Kookaburra, of course, and YouTube. And TikTok. I think you find YouTube linked on the bio page on my TikTok. YouTube, watching this on YouTube, there's a few links on the about page on my channel. Want to give those a look, go ahead. One of them's Patreon. If you want to help, you can if you want. Up to you. You're adults. Help make better content. I appreciate it. Best I can do. It's filming a fucking river. Not even an exciting river. This is a bitch river. That's where Central Queensland. Better than fucking filming the Brisbane River. The Big Brown. Fucking hell. Queensland, Been up and down the
East Coast for past few months.
Back home. Got back home a few months ago. Felt work with Marcus last month. Now I'm just waiting on this deal to drive sulfurization stuff so I can fill in the rest of the fucking house and get off of. Sound like fucking spend my free time how I wanna fucking spend it. Fucking not having to attend a fucking appointments with employment agency. Fucking pains in the ass. I've been dealing with them for about 10 years now. Yes, I went earlier, I'm a dropout. Only now I'm just starting to get my fucking life together. Shit sorted. We'll see what the next step is. When it gets one, I can take it. Hopefully soon. This sucks. Anyway. Share, follow, or subscribe, depending on where you fucking watch this, and have yourself a good old day. Bye.